At the end of my show at Northern Kentucky University, someone asked if I had any advice for college freshmen. And I got serious for a second. Kind of.
What advice would I give to college freshmen? About what? There's a lot of shit in the world. Don't die. Any advice at all? Figure out what you love and start doing it right away. Because people who are like, oh, I'm gonna just find myself and then figure it all out after graduation, get a 3-year head start on those fuckers and figure out how to do that ahead of time. Because once you graduate, you're competing with everyone else. Imagine if you had a 3-year better resume than everyone else. So whatever it is that you love, figure that out as quickly as possible and then do it, and do it for free, and do it as often as you can. Whatever that is, and I don't mean like to be like, I like booking. Like, that's not what I mean. Unless you can do it professionally, and then Godspeed. But I just mean find your passion and take all the shit grunt work now while you don't have to worry about paying rent and buying groceries and paying electric bills, and just do the shit now. If I started stand up my senior year of college, if I had started it by my freshman year of college, I'd be 3 years further ahead of where I am now. And so that's my advice. Do it as fucking quickly and as soon as possible. And that way also, if you think you love something, you'll find out you're wrong most of the time. And I hope that you find whatever it is that you're passionate about. I was lucky enough to stumble into comedy, and I hope that, you know, I hope that for all of you. I hope everybody, people say like, college is the best time of your life. I fucking hope that's not true. If that's true, you done made a wrong turn after college, because you'd be like, the best time of your life should not be one where you have absolutely no money and are starving. Like, that should not be. But it's the best, it's so much fun. I can't afford a winter coat. This is the best.
Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thanks for subscribing to my video blog podcast thing. I guess it's a blog. Vlog. That kind of thing. And thank you for watching Laughs every weekend on Fox Television. That's kind of exciting. And of course, for downloading a free copy of one of my albums at stevehofstetter.com. I'll see you again soon.